Lee Min squeezed 3 lemons to make lemonade. She squeezed 42 milliliters of lemon juice from the first lemon, 36 milliliters of juice from the second lemon, and 45 milliliters of juice from the third lemon. How much lemon juice did Lee Min squeeze from her 3 lemons? Well, we just have to add how many milliliters she got from each of them, add them all together. So from the first one, she got 42 milliliters. 42, and for short for milliliters, I could write lowercase m for milli, and then uppercase l for liters. 42 milliliters from the first lemon, 36 milliliters from the second lemon, 36 milliliters, and then 45 milliliters from the third lemon, 45 milliliters. So we can just add these 3 quantities together. So let's do that. Let's add them together. So we're going to get something in terms of milliliters. So let's go first to the ones place. 2 plus 6 is 8. 8 plus 5 is 13. 13 is 3 ones and 1 10. So I could write that 1 10 in the tens place. So 1 plus 4 is 5, plus 3 is 8, plus 4 is 12. So it's going to be 12 tens, which is the same thing as 120. So in total, Lee Min squeezed 123 milliliters from her 3 lemons. Let's do another problem like this. Sarah poured 5 cans of motor oil into the container below. So this container below has 55, let's see, this is halfway, it's filled up after she poured the 5 cans, and it's filled up halfway between 40 and 50. So this mark right here, this looks like that would be 45. So it's filled up to 45 milliliters. So she poured 5 cans, and those 5 cans combined ended up being 45 milliliters. All of the cans held the same amount of oil, and I guess we can assume that this container below was empty before she filled any of the cans in. So all of the cans held the same amount of oil. How many milliliters of motor oil were in each can? So she had 5 cans, so one can, 2 cans, 3 cans, 4 cans, and 5 cans. They each had a certain amount of oil in them. They each had a certain amount of oil in them. And when she put them all in, so let's say they each have a question mark of oil in them. So she had 5 cans, and they each had a question mark amount, say question mark milliliters of oil in it. And when you multiplied by 5, when you put all 5 together, you got 45 milliliters. You got 45 milliliters. So 5 times what amount of oil per can would get us to 45 in total? Well, 5 times 9 is 45. So this thing right over here, 5 times 9 is 45. So Sarah had 9 milliliters in each can. They each had the same amount. They say that. All of the cans held the same amount of oil. So if you had 9 milliliters in each one, notice, if in each of the 5 cans you had 9 milliliters, 5 times 9 is 45. So she had 9 milliliters of motor oil in each can.